Hi, I'm Tessa. I'll be playing Leslie.
I'm Julius. I'll be playing Casey.
I'm Nikki Ryan. I'll be playing Heather.
I'm Lacey, and I'll be playing Sam.
I'm David. I'll be playing
you. I'm David. I'll be playing Justin. And this is Adrian.
That's okay, guys, but I think we're okay.
being an eighth grader. We're at the top of the food chain. We're supposed to eat those kids for lunch.
Yeah, number one job is to look down on everyone else.
And besides, they get to come, and what do they want? We do all the work, and they can have all the fun.
Speaking of work, we better get started. Let's check back in on next Friday. Same time, same place?
Sounds good. Between midterms and getting ready for the carnival, I've slept all week.
Really, Leslie has been working me to death. I've been playing game boots in my sleep.
Was it last week, like 2 seconds ago?
Really, this whole thing has been a blur, but it's so going to be worth it. They'll be talking about the Acre Carnival for years.
That's right, guys. This is our chance, our big chance to make a difference.
I can't wait to see what people think about the dartboard.
And the buckets.
The popcorn, I haven't even had that on the
back. It'll be great. It's 24 hours of carnival century.
Thank you.